Hey, getting you going on this Thursday morning. It's time for a little show and tell.
Show and tell.
All right. What's going on over there? What
are you doing? Well, last night we had open house at Chelsea's school.
Oh.
Always good time, especially when you're... What?
I'm sorry, excuse me.
Why did the colonel
show up?
Oh.
Are you guys making fun of me?
That's not right.
No. You want to get the secret to my delicious chicken?
That's not right.
When did the colonel become Scottish?
Well, I just went to How I Married an Axe Murderer.
Oh, got it. Okay. No, I feel you now.
His beady eyes and his delicious chicken. Think about it every fortnight.
So I go to Chelsea's open house last night at the school, and I look over, and there's a chicken. There was a very nice lady and her daughter, and they had a chicken, and I said, Oh, that's a cute chicken. Can I take a picture of your chicken? She goes, oh, no, I'll take a picture of you and the chicken.
Huh.
And I said, what's the chicken's name? Any guesses?
Cody.
Anyone? No, it is Turtle. It's a chicken named Turtle.
Turtle? I like turtles.
Okay.
Apparently, it had a little shell attached to it when it hatched, and they had to,
they
walked around with a little shell on it for a little bit, so they called it Turtle. I thought that was kind of cute.
That is cute.
The other thing I would like to share is that the Army needs foam goats, people. If you have a foam goat, please.
Wait, foam goat?
They're, you know, for practice and stuff, they're trying to get it, you know, as realistic as possible. So they're
what
buying
kind
up
of
all
practice?
These, well, you know, to like army maneuvers and stuff. So not only are they doing foam goats, but also vegetables, really just about anything. They're looking for crates of fruits, banana clusters for hanging in fire-resistant foam chairs. They're looking for, I don't know, brown eggs.
I'm sorry, what?
White eggs, a foam white and brown eggs. So just they're creating all these different, you know, scenarios, but they want it to look as real as possible for the for the you know, soldiers as they practice.
Wow.
So they're looking for foam goats.
If I'd have heard about this last week, I could have helped them out. I got rid of all my foam goats.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
You were lousy with them.
Hey, Uncle Bernie.
Right?
Hey, any chance you have any foam goats in the back?
You know he does.
Yeah, I bet he does.
You know who else has one, I'll bet?
Danny.
Danny. He's got two of them.
He's going to make some money off of that. There you go.
There you go.
Hey, thanks, chicken buddy. Named a Turtle and foam goats for the Army.
Who else?
Who else?
The Colonel.
Really? Really, producer?
So wrong.
Really?
Tessa!
The lady who just told us to rap.
Tessa! Wait! Hi, Colonel.
I can go home. I can totally go home. Let the Colonel
do
it. Is there any chance you could take it easy on the chickens? No? You, okay.
Sorry.
Thanks, buddy. Coming up, animal lovers come out and...